Hello, hello.
I'll start. Thanks everyone for joining us here for this post-match press conference following India versus New Zealand. We're joined by Jasprit Bumrah of India. As you all know by now, we'll be taking questions from inside the room before we move to questions on Zoom. I will now hand over to Molin, who will be selecting questions from in the room. If you do have a question, please can I see your hands? Can I ask everyone please to go on mute on Zoom, please?
Hi, Jasprit. Amol from The Hindu. How do you explain such a batting display as conditions were obviously challenging, but how do you eventually explain such a batting display?
I think as a batting unit, what we were trying to do is that we know in the second innings, dew does play a massive factor. So we, I think, tried to give us some cushion. We wanted to get some extra runs that could give us the advantage in the second inning. In doing that process, I think we played a lot of shots, attacking options that didn't come off today. So I think that was the approach as a batting unit that was going on because in the second innings, batting does get easier, so we wanted to give that cushion to the bowlers, and I think that was the thought process. In that thought process, I think we played a lot of attacking shots.
After a defeat like this and two defeats, how do you keep yourself kind of balanced and stay strong?
See, as a sportsman, you face a lot of days in cricket. Some days would be good, some days would be bad. So what I try to do is not get very high when good days happen, or not get very low when low days happen. So all of these things always are a part and parcel of a cricketer's life. Try to stay in the moment, analyze what went wrong, what went well, and try to move forward. That's the only way that you can, move forward in this game.
जसप्रीत आपने बॉलिंग भी करी बैटिंग भी आपने देखी तो पहले इनिंग में जो आपने बोला कि बड़े शॉट्स खेलने के लिए हम कोशिश करते लेकिन बड़ा आउटफील्ड और बॉल जो स्टॉप करके थोड़ा सा पहले इनिंग में आ रहा था उसका असर पड़ा ज़्यादा
एज अ बॉलर जैसे मैं बता सकता हूँ आपको, सेकेंड इनिंग में जब हम लेंथ बॉल डाल रहे थे तो वो होल्ड नहीं कर रहा था, बट जब फर्स्ट इनिंग में आपने देखा होगा कि वो लेंथ बॉल डाल रहे थे तो पिकअप पुल्स लग नहीं रहे थे और मुश्किल हो रहा था शॉट मेकिंग, तो वो ऑप्शंस चेंज हो रहे थे. तो हमने डिस्कस किया था कि हम पिछली गेम खेले थे तो सेकेंड इनिंग में विकेट बेटर हुआ था, तो हम कुशन देना की कोशिश कर रहे थे कि एक्स्ट्रा 20-25 रन बनाए तो हम लोग वो कवर कर पाए एंड बॉलर्स को थोड़ा मार्जिन मिल पाएगा. तो वो एक डिफरेंस हमेशा रहता ही है कि जब आप टॉस एक काफ़ी क्रूशल फैक्टर हो जाता है, तो वही हम कर रहे थे कि जब अगर ये हो चुका है तो हम कैसे हेल्प कर पाए और ज्यादा से ज्यादा टोटल ला पाए सेकंड इनिंग.
विल टेक क्वेश्चंस ऑन जूम नाउ. अरनी बसु, कुशन सरकार एंड देन अनुज मिश्रा.
ये जसप्रीत, विराट जस्ट नाउ इन द प्रेजेंटेशन जस्ट सेड दैट बैट्समैन वोंट ब्रेव इनफ स्टार्टिंग द इनिंग्स. And given the bowling attack, you have led this bowling attack for 2 years, and you have bailed this out, this team out over and over again. So, what kind of discussions do you have with the batsmen? They feel the pressure, obviously, that they need to give the cushion to you. So, what kind of discussions do you have with the batsmen?
See, we don't have discussions. I'm not trying here to teach what the batsman should do, but what we were focusing, as I told before as well, that we realize that once you lose the toss, the wicket changes in the second inning. So, yeah, obviously, I felt that we wanted to give the cushion, and it was a discussion that we want to give the cushion to the bowlers, and that happened. So, in that, I think we went attacking a little early, and the longer boundaries actually came into play. They used the slower balls well, they used the wicket quite well to their advantage, and they made it difficult for our batters to play the big shots. And because the singles were not there on the offer, so the attacking shots, high-risk shots were always there. So yeah, I think that was the summary what happened today, and yeah, that's for everyone to see.
Yeah, hi, hi, Jasprit. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can.
Yeah. Jasprit, my question is that there has been IPL, and after IPL, the T20 World Cup, there is a very short turnaround. So many matches inside the bubble. Do you think fatigue also creeps in? when you're playing so many matches together and duration 6 months, you're out on the road. So does that also back of the mind affect?
Absolutely. Sometimes you need a break. You miss your family. Sometimes you've been on the road for 6 months. So all of that sometimes play on the back of your mind. But when you're on the field, you don't think about all of those things. You don't control a lot of things, how the scheduling goes on or what tournament is played when. So, yeah, obviously staying in a bubble and staying away from your family for such a long period of time does play a role on the player's mind as well. But DCCI has also tried their best to, you know, make us feel comfortable. But this is the time which we are living in right now. It's a difficult time. There's a pandemic going on. So, yeah, we try to adapt, but sometimes, you know, bubble fatigue, mental fatigue also creeps in, that you're doing the same thing again and again and again. So, yeah, it is the way it is, and you can't control a lot over here.
Bumrah, do you feel Ashwin experience could have made a difference while defending a small shooter?
See, in hindsight, we could say a lot of things. In hindsight, we would have wished we scored a lot more runs, we could have got a lot more wickets. But now, looking at it, that obviously he's an experienced bowler. Obviously, he adds a lot of value to the bowling attack whenever he comes. But in hindsight, it's very difficult because, as I told you, there's dew in second inning, so when the ball doesn't grip, so the options become very difficult, very rare, and very very little, and very rare for the bowlers to, you know, the margin of error goes down. So in hindsight, you might say that, okay, it might have made a difference, but it's too difficult to judge right now.
We'll take one more question. Venkat Krishna.
Jasprit, you spoke about getting those 20-30 runs while batting first, but as a bowler, when opposition is also in the same position, is it easier for their batsmen to get those 20-30 runs on these pitches? Because these are mostly two-paced and stuff.
It's not very easy, but that is the challenge, that, you know, you'll have to take extra responsibility. That was the communication. Obviously, it's difficult. That is why everybody who's playing an evening game is choosing to bowl first. So, because there's a massive difference. So, we understand that. We knew that. And our batters did understand that they have to, you know, give the cushion if they are batting first. So, they tried their best. Obviously, it didn't come off today. But the communication was clear and everybody knew what the situation of the game is and where.
Okay, that concludes the press conference. Thanks very much.